Yeah. What's up, YouTube? Back again with another tutorial. So in this tutorial, I'll be doing Kususa bass, specific bass. I'm not going to do a lot on a beat or show you how can you arrange and so on. I'll be doing strictly a bass. So I've already did the bass because I wasn't sure how they make their bass, but I've tried to come up with something slightly like them. So I've used GMS and pick bass form for sliding bass, and also analog bass too. And then I've laid them, and then I've tweaked some settings here so that the bass can slide like this. So this bass is sliding like a hip hop 808. So let me put some drums and see this bass does work on a track properly. So I'm going to lay them like this. So they sound like this. So they sound like this when they are laid together. So let me lay them to my playlist so that we can prove that this bass, they do work. So guys, I hope you got what I was trying to do here. So on the part two, I'll be doing specifically the track, full tracks. How can you put some strings on top of it? How can you arrange the track? And yeah, the full track for you. How can you mix it? So this is part one. I was doing only the bass, like Kususa. I'm out, guys. So I hope the video was too short, but it helps you with something. So if you are new to the channel, subscribe and then leave a like, and also comment if you have any ideas about this track. I'll see you on another tutorial.